seeing here is the area right below us was the lake.
Yeah.
All of this area used to be flooded. What we're wanting to do in the Peace Park is to flood a small area of it and create a bird sanctuary. Because we have the third largest bird migration in the world that flows over here, like the Hula Valley. But this bird sanctuary crosses both borders, so half be in Israel and half be in Jordan.